many denture wearers, Dr. Brown, are there out there, you think?
Millions.
Like 30 million people? Because I Googled it, like 30, 40 million people, upper lower denture.
Easily.
And these people all lost their teeth. And the majority of those people, would you say, had the gum disease or this bacterial infection in the mouth had something to do with their tooth loss?
Absolutely. And the truth is that the trip downhill to losing your teeth can be long, tedious, painful, and uncomfortable, because this doesn't happen all at once. It usually happens over time. And for a variety of reasons, most people don't know what they can do or what's available today or the progress that we've made with people being able to save their teeth.